understanding. If you have to prove it by your good love, by your good deeds, to learn what humility is. And if in your heart you're jealous, bitter, and selfish, and sinning against the truth, by boasting of your wisdom, such wisdom does not come down from jealousy and selfishness. There is also disorder and every kind of evil. The wisdom from above is pure, first of all. There's also peaceful, gentle, and friendly. It is full of compassion and produces a host of good deeds. Free from prejudice and hypocrisy. Goodness is the harvest that you choose from the seeds of peacemakers planted peace. And goodness is the harvest that you choose from the seeds of peacemakers planted peace. Selfish, don't sin against the truth by boasting of your wisdom. Such wisdom does not come down from heaven. It belongs to the world, it is learned spiritual and demonic. Where there is jealousy and selfishness, there is also disorder and every kind of evil. But wisdom is the first of all, and it is also the peace. And goodness is the harvest that is produced from the seeds of peacemakers planted in peace.